Stegen catches it safely.
There's a long ball.
He's made sure that that won't get through. De Bruyne. Oh, it's Mohamed Salah. He's Mohamed Salah!
And for a moment, time stood still.
Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski!
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Messi. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got through. Barcelona take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Neymar, he's kicked him out. Titi.
Beckham.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Out to the left it goes.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Belts one.
Hit long and direct.
Oh, good interception.
Longley. Messi.
Lewandowski.
He's got away.
Challenge, he just stood firm.
Mbappe.
Oh, he's broken through. How about a shot? Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving. Now it's Aubameyang. Dybala plays it forward. Mbappe really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. But here's Aubameyang. Maguire. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. This is threatening to become a really good game. And it's Neymar. And that will be the final act. Barcelona in it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it, perhaps at all would have fought fairer. But that's the game, and they have won it at the margin. Final thoughts, Jim. Barcelona have some very strong runners from midfield. It's not often you see a team so affected by advancing through the middle like that, but this was...